Flitshaw.
That's a Nebulon mage. He speaks Gabi, this dumb language I wrote.
It's then illegal?
What?
Hello?
Check out how hot my last patient was.
Oh, they look fake.
Yeah, who cares?
I can't believe it. Mommy! Mommy! Where's my mommy? I have no one and nothing!
I'm right here, honey.
Oh, thank God.
She's such a gross hog. I found your cigarettes. That's all I'm gonna say.
I'm very easily influenced by music.
Then, Peter and his new friends went for ice cream. The end. Okay, kids, are your parents out of the room? Good. Let's get back to Sloppy Floppers magazine.
Then today.
In other news, TVs still make noise even when people resume their conversations.
That's right, Peter.
Yes, studies have determined that merely turning your head and speaking to your fat and gross family members will not deactivate a functioning television.
Shame, shame, shame! Shame on Q! This was serious, but it turned into something fun!
Besides, you can't just go get a gun. You have to be certified in gun safety. Go through an extensive background screening process.
Got him.
Oh.
These aren't my kids. And also, this isn't play wrestling. We're actually fighting.
I'll be an outcast like Rudolph the Uncircumcised Reindeer!
Look, Rudolph, it's not me, all right? It's Dasher. He's been complaining, and he is the one who has to look at it all night.
I don't know. Mrs. Claus says it'll decrease my sensitivity.
I'm sorry, why are you talking to my wife about this?
Hey, you up? Guess where I have a crayon.